So I bet you didn't know this fact about Interstellar. Did you know that Christopher Nolan actually planted 500 acres of corn rather than using CGI for this particular scene? Not only did he plant this entire 500 acre field with corn, but he actually sold it after production had ended for a very hefty profit. So yeah, practical effects really do pay.